Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. I'm Chris Edwards. Let's have a look at some new stuff that just arrived at Tennis Warehouse. First up, we have rackets from Wilson. This is the new addition to the BLX lineup. So we've had the 6-1s, now we have the Blades joining the BLX family. This one is the BLX Blade Tour, so it has a mid-size head, dense 1820 string pattern. It's a great racket for the highly advanced player looking for a lot of control, a lot of feel. Does have a somewhat small sweet spot, so you know you need to be a good player to use a racket like this with this mid-size head and tight string pattern, but it will reward that advanced level player. A lot of control, a lot of feel, and quite a popular one with some of our play testers, this one. And we had a few guys here that used to use the previous version have been hitting this, and we just put our video review out, working on our written review, so you can check our video review on YouTube. Look for the written review to be posted shortly on that one. And then next up, we're going to look at the mid plus version of the Blade. So this is the Blade 98, and it comes in two cosmetics. Comes in this pink, black, gold, and then it will come in the same cosmetic as the Tour, but obviously without the leather grip. And so you can get a choice of two different colors in the 98 if you want to rock the pink. A lot of guys, and very popular with the women too, the pink version right here. And again, tight string pattern on this one, but a larger 98 square inch head size. This is my favorite of the three Blades. A bit more forgiving than the Tour, a little bit more control oriented than the Team that we're going to look at in just a moment. And it just really hits that sweet spot for me. It's a great racket from the baseline, plenty of control at net, some nice pop on serve, just kind of an all-round high-quality racket. Really like that one. Again, video reviews already posted. Look for our written review to be posted on that one shortly. And then here next up, we have the BLX and Blade Team. This one is the most forgiving of the three Blades. It has a larger head size, much lighter weight, more maneuverable. Look for Venus rocking this one at the Aussie Open, and Serena also when she makes her comeback on the Tour. Really nice racket, easy to get around. Plenty of room if you're a stronger player to add weight, or if you, as you're a junior, as your game grows, this racket, you know, will grow with your game and continue to offer you some nice power and control. Good blend of characteristics right there. Let's have a look at a new shoe from K-Swiss. This is the Big Shot, and we, again, just finishing up our written review. Video review is already posted on this one as well. It's a very fast shoe. K-Swiss did a lot of research on this one, and this is the, you know, their fastest shoe yet. They claim it's the fastest shoe out there. Has a really nice propulsion plate, puts you up on your toes in this one, and really helps you move around the court. Nice blend of durability and breathability in the upper. It's supremely comfortable, ready to go right out of the box. Some nice room up there in the forefoot. And we have that Ariosta 7.0 durability compound on the outsole. Really hefty midfoot shank right there. That two-piece outsole is going to save some weight right there, get you moving around the court. Nice cushion ride in the heel, and that's a fun one. I really like this new black cosmetic in that. So check out our review on that one too. And then here we have a string hybrid setup from Barbala. Has a Pro Hurricane Tour and Excel. You can go with either one in the mains or crosses. If you're looking for comfort and livelier feel, throw that XL in the mains. If you're looking for control, durability, and spin, throw the Pro Hurricane Tour in the mains, and you know, can mix it up and get different performance from your racket with that hybrid setup right there. And last but not least, we have a new book from Dr. Alan Fox. The guy is a mental toughness genius. Been fortunate to work with Alan on a couple of projects, and he really knows his stuff. So if you want to add some mental toughness to your game, I really recommend his works. And it's a new book we just got in, and it's really going to help you out if you're a tournament player. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.